Sorry that took a little long, but intro's loud. Hi everyone, I am here. I was helping Red get ready. She is going on a weekend trip. But now I am here. I am sorry. We are going to get into it and start things. So yeah. Actually, before we start things, I've stalled enough. We go into it. We're gonna play solos for now. People join in. We'll upgrade to duos if it's just one, trios if two, so on, and then we will cycle out. We can do two games. We'll figure it out. Oh, fuck, that's right. I'll grab water in a minute. Actually, while this is all booting up, I'm gonna go grab water now. Get this going. Oh my god. Excuse me. Got this water to shake it up if it's cold. World of Darkness. That soundtrack now. Woo! Oh, wait. Might not be able to get the battle pass. It's the summer pass now. I see. Go look at my credit card information. Look away. You're not allowed. Don't look at it. This is my credit card information. No, you look at it. I close it. Alright. Cool. Instantly get it. And then we'll keep working on it, cause there's a lot of things to unlock. But now we do have... Okay, actually, are we able to wear it? Oh, we are. You know we're gonna wear it. We gotta change up the, the makeup, though. With the makeup at. Now we do the red because guess what? It is matching that. Right, we're gonna do some solos. Let's go. I want to point out what. I don't even see the back. They cancel this. Interact. A very flaccid thing on the wall behind me just fell. Hey, perhaps we've seen should coexist. Cool. Nice. Wait, team deathmatch. Reveal this new guest. Yep. Yep. Talk to the Ventrue guests. Okay. Search for evidence. Search the area for evidence. Okay. Excuse me. Either the Nosferatu or the this guy. Not this guy, so it's the Nosferatu. Can I actually go in here now? Oh my god, there's new things? Don't you guess? I don't think the keeper means me. No, he's talking about the bus. The bus, the boss. God damn, your eyes are so blue. We're the good ones, I'm sure we'll get to know each other soon enough. For now, just so you know that I'm Ventrue and here to help with this mess. Hands full of other things. If you want help, talk to my doorkeeper. So do you talk to me about... I'm surprised you had it. Very picky, that one. You have to show your worth. Start by being up for values when you're out in Prague. Doing your thing, just lay low. Play 3 games without becoming Bloodhunted. Got it. Now we talk to the Nosferatu friend. Oh shit. It's gotta upgrade too, huh? I forgot how to get down to our Nosferatu friend. Not that way. Actually, did we get a new archetype? We did not get a new archetype. How do we get out this way? It's got some new stuff too. I guess this is the power we gotta recover. Search for the missing agent. Got it. Oh, the things are connected now. I'm fine with this because it gives me two of that. You know, I'm very curious on the team deathmatch thing. Actually, yeah, let's try this. I'm curious. The game now. Yep. Okay. Oh. Still got the long queue times. Looks like it. Let's hop in here. See what's going on here. Oh, fuck. That's a dead body. So, any more dead bodies? I don't see any more dead bodies. Yeah, I'm not seeing any more dead bodies. It's just like, oh, look, they got nice things. So pretty, so elaborate. You know, this place is great, really. It's super great. It's a party. No, I wonder why it's taking. Ah, there it goes. Okay, the moment I start complaining about it. Jesus. See how this goes. Sorry, Babu. Oh, they changed it to... All right, everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ever. Ah! I got poofed. Oh my God. Oh Lord. Oh. Legendary, don't mind if I do. Hey, oh, the toddler. I had it in my hands. I've also forgot how to ping. Oh, I got sliced.
Oh, hey guys, how's it going?
Oh, we won. That was chaotic. Seven and three. This could work on my aim. I can see this, doing this for like a few warm-ups. It's not giving you a lot of XP though. Okay. I could do this. This is something. Gets my aim up. Right. What y'all think? Y'all think this would get my aim up? I think I could get my aim up. Excuse me. Yeah, this is gonna be something that I play for a while. Like, I'm thinking of doing this a daily stream and weekends. Obviously not this weekend, but weekends try something. So it would be Saturday, Sunday I do something, but Friday, Monday, and Tuesday I'd be streaming this. So 3 days of this and then 2 days of something else. Is just a thought. I'm gonna close off my model, but y'all will see if the game fucking comes on. I'm gonna grab a quick sweet snack. I see it. Oh no. Get my headset on. Put me back. Just in time. No, look at that timing. It's all intentional, all planned. I'm gonna take a bite of my cake. We got this. Let's go, Muse. Battle Muse. I don't even know if this heals them. Damn. Oh god. Oh, it fell again. Okay. I have no healing. Needs us together. Where the fuck? Oh. Shit. Ah, I got that. They got the head shot off of me. I'm gonna take a little eat of cake. Mmm. Delicious. Come on, where are they at? I don't even know if I, like, actually healed them. I'll take this if you're not gonna want it. Let's go, the assist. Damn it. Focus is real. Shit. Got you. Hey, did it. 37. I think two. This is also a good way to finish challenges too, from the looks of it. I believe the actual like missions are only available during the not the fight one, but the other. So there's that. And, you know, it's a good fun time. Scribbles keeps knocking my crystals everywhere. Like, I have them arranged in a certain way so they work, but she keeps, like, knocking them. I'm just like, Scribbles, please. It doesn't help, though, that I have, like, a shit ton of them. I need, like, a better crystal grid. But no, I do like this game just in the fact that it's like, oh, you know. I need more friends to play it. I feel like this game gets overtaken by Apex and Fortnite. Just because, you know, they're more well known, right? But this game is just fun. Who doesn't want to be a vampire that's able to go across buildings and have a gun? All of them are vandal. Oh my god, this is a small... People are gonna be dying fast. AKA me, I'm people. Oh, don't die. Oh, buddy, we got this. Hiya! That was a close one. Oh god, that fucking scared me. Bro, okay, yeah, I can see. Shit. Please! Oh god, all right, teammate. I was right there. Ugh. Hey. That hidey hole. Left the crossbow, and ironically, you hit someone directly with that shit, it hurts. It's it stacks too, so like it ticks exponentially. That's the word, exponentially. Think he was slick? You think you're slick? I guess he is slick. He got it off. That scared me. Damn. I did not see that come. Crossbow, please. Did someone? They actually may win this. No, they're gonna win. I got a minute left unless we pull our shit together. Yo, that was Pog. Ah, so close. No, no, no tea bag back. Okay. I like how it's like survive, you know, like, oh, I lived this long, or I didn't die first. If you want to get challenges done quick, seems like deathmatch is your, you know, your best bet. Honestly, if you're trying to grind out the battle pass, or in this case, the summer pass, which has a month left. No, I enjoy this game. I'm going to be playing it again tomorrow. Monday, Tuesday. And then it'll be next week where, you know, it'll be different games on Saturday, Sunday, this Monday, Tuesday, and Friday. It'll give that, that cycle where I'm not like tired, I'm not burning myself out on this game, I get to take a little break with other games, and all in all, just get to play some stuff. all fun. Really all fun. Plus, I can enjoy this game without being like, oh, man, you know, in a competitive nature, right? I could just be like, brain off, play. Like, most people can do that in Apex, but it's like, I can't do that. I don't know. I think it's just the fact that I enjoy this more than I do Apex. Everyone's playing Apex, but it's also because I'm on like a constant rotation of these battle royale games where it's like Apex, Fortnite. And it's like, I want to play this. Can we play this? It's like, no, I want to play Apex. Or no, I want to play Fortnite. The only other battle royale game I have downloaded is Fortnite. And I refuse to have three different battle royale games. Think it is a team deathmatch. Unless the game bugged somehow. I keep playing with my piercing. I got it, thinking, it will just be there for decoration. No, I've been playing with it ever since I've gotten it. Or actually, ever since my tongue wasn't swollen. Like, it's still kind of swollen, but it's not as swollen. I've learned how to talk with it. I've learned how to eat with it. Kind of, I still kind of pull. Hope this game starts. All right, we're just gonna leave the session because that is not good. Let's actually reset by heading back to the Elysium. The match. She's naked. I'm not naked, but like, naked with. Yeah, it's like, hang on, what? Ah, they got rid of a thing? Okay. It used to be four. Our hair doesn't exactly match either. Do I have any other? They're not the hair color. Now it's too just stick with negative. It works, all right? It works. What else? Summer Pass. We got that. What's it's tattoos. Wrote in ink. Oh God. Censored speech. Look at the guns. Wrote back. What the fuck are these tattoos? The fucking names. Oh God. The throatening. Yes. That's what I want. And on my ventru, I will put throat back. God, that's amazing. You're just a basic enforcer. He's like, I'm not here for looks. I'm here for... Yeah, he's not here for looks. I'm not here for looks. I'm here to hit bitches. Oh, don't do this. Don't do this. It's doing it. Yep. Alright, let's... It counts as game played, apparently, which I don't like. We will do a simple solo. Excuse me. Let's see where that takes us. Yeah, this is finally opened up, because before it was like stone here and go through, but now you can. It's a little town. Quickly. Look at the blood. You know, it's like, all right, they're getting dragged out here, dragged over there, because it looks like there's a scuffle here. But then there's a drain here, so it's like, do they just, and it's use. I'm actually very confused on what that's supposed to be. Yeah, we will have to see. Thing is, I don't like how the queue time's really long. Like, maybe that's why Apex and Fortnite get a thing, is because the queue times aren't so long. But I don't know if that's because, like, the player base isn't as big on this game, or, it's just not popular enough. Like, clearly there's people here waiting to queue up, right? But I don't know. We can look through the rest to see what else we got. Never mind, I guess we're not. It's like every time I go to look, it's like game time. Do I play Muse and solos? Yes. Why? Sometimes I just don't have a blood bag. If you're gonna tell me, oh, well, they can find you as Muse, they can find you when you're eating the blood bag, too. Not as quiet as you think. Syringe also isn't quiet. So healing isn't quiet. Now you might be telling me, well, fine. You know, it's quicker. Granted, I'll give you that. It is quicker. However, I will never run out of my ability. It'll be on cooldown, but I'll never run out of it. I have no idea what the quest is here, by the way. I'm just going. How to play. As fans have changed up the standard rules, the game will be selected at random at the start of the match. Oh. Okay. I believe it was Q for height and center. No. X. Alright. I gotta quit the game because it is bugged for me. Give me a second to reopen it. Give it a second to sync, I guess. Oh. What's going on here? Skipped frames, huh? Well, it's 14 minutes ago, so it'll be fine, it's fine. It's all fine, honestly. It's fine. It's fine. It might be fine. Mm-hmm. should be fine, right? I think it'll be fine. Give me one. Oh, well, my game wasn't even fucking going. It was just... Y'all hear nothing. I am so sorry. You just do the thing. Understand now that I understand now, let's actually turn on the game for you guys. Alright, now that we fixed it, we'll do another this to warm up. Look through. Still can't believe it's called Throwback. I fucking hate it. Okay. Ooh, I want that. I just gotta look at the things. That's how it works, I guess. It's a game's a lot faster. Looking at the that's how they get you. It's like, oh, you're looking at stuff? Nah, you go play. Once I got it going. Oh, they're talking. Target yet. What? Oh wait, they're okay. That makes more sense. And they took that bullet. Man, I ate that bullet. Oh, we have zero. They're absolutely smacking us. They for sure won. Like, there's no doubt about that. It took like the best player to put him against the worst of the worst, and I will admit that I'm bad at this game. Wow. No, I do like where it's like, oh yes, let us see how this goes. Cancel. Leave. And then we'll do that. Because it seems to only want to put me in games if I'm looking at stuff. Watch this.
Welcome back.
Check it. Right? I gotta do another one. Here we go. Tab. Where are we at? I think I went a little too far. There we go, okay. Alright, no. There we are. I would like to get that. I see it's a... This would match more. Braids 400. That like a no, oh, that is a mask. It's just like the mask just more. What the fuck is this? Yo, I'd love to see the tattoos if you know. Oh, I'm just done. Time traveler side. Oh, doesn't look too bad. This is just. Yeah. Honestly, some of these outfits are not like it. Oh god, I don't like that at all. Rare breed, you know. Some of like the tattoos I like just because it's like it adds stuff, you know, but it's like the outfits are honestly, the outfits on the last one were a lot better than the outfits on the Silver Pass. I probably haven't seen them all. Floral thing. Hopefully I didn't fuck it up by tabbing out. It's just like, it's supposedly windowed. Probably full screen, to be honest. Oh, no, okay. And there, okay. Ah! so hard not to die right now. Got my good gun. Just started swinging. It's tired of him. Which in turn is making them catch up. Tell my teammates that? No. That's that. I got that at the end. It definitely had the upper hand. I don't know if that's just like the game in general, or if that's just people leaving at me. Like, it's like, well, fuck, it's over. But we got
a good evening to you.
I see what's happening every time I play the game. No, maybe I'm not gonna make this the game I stream every single day. I will find a game. Actually, that game might be Cult of the Lamb, to be honest. Yeah, tomorrow we'll be playing Cult of the Lamb. We will do that over and over. But, I'm going to end a little early today. I do want to thank you guys for coming in. I am sorry for the short stream, like an hour and some change early. But, you know, it's something I'm trying to do stuff behind the scenes a little bit more to be more prepared, so cutting the stream short to give myself extra time to do that. But I appreciate you guys for coming. We're gonna go raid someone, so stick around for that.